hammer curls. So you can do these with kettlebells or with dumbbells, and you just want to keep your thumbs facing forward. Focus on keeping your elbows and your shoulders in the same spot, and then close that angle as tight as you can at the top.